Stephen. What can you do with the golf ball?